The participants are dressed in a different way. They cover their heads with the typical Fulani hats, which protect them from the sun as they care for their oxen. Their face paint is now red, and they hang amulets over their naked chests. These are the Maagani, which make them beautiful. The Bororos are famous for their magic. Bororo medicine is highly valued. The Bororo witch doctors make remedies that they sell at all the markets in Eastern Africa. They have a behavioral code mainly based on four ethical principles. The Sendeende, discretion and modesty. The Munyal, patience and strength. The Hakilo, attention and reflection. And the Boodal, the criteria of physical beauty.